again. This turns into a listening room once the music starts. Also, everyone in the front seated area should be a VIP. So thanks very much for that. Make sure that all those people can get a seat. And if you do need some additional seating, if you're like, oh, no, I just cannot stand up, talk with Michael Weed or some of the staff that's here this evening, and they can accommodate you as well, just in case you got some leg stuff going on. So we're going to get started this evening. Oh, let me get those judges at the table. So I see a couple of them there. And we're going to wait for the third. We're going to wait for the third judge, and then we'll start. We're going to start with Jeremiah Satterfield. Second, we're going to go with Liz T. Yeah! Then I know who that is. That's Jeremiah's. I know that's his whole crew. He always rolls with the crew. Which is awesome. So Eric Serafin. Oh, here he comes. I see him moving. Come on up, Jeremiah. Let's get you plugged in, buddy. Everybody, please remember what I said. If you do have to talk, which is inevitable, I do understand, but please go back further with your conversations. Listening room, please, starts now. Here we are, Brown Bag Songwriting Competition Finals. We're starting with Jeremiah Satterfield.
What's up, friends? You guys are the nicest. Wowzers. It's so nice to be here. And we're all here in the same room. This is wonderful. From my heart and all the other songwriters, thanks a ton for coming out to hear us.
Thank you!
Really, like, I think I speak for all of us when I say it kind of means the world. So thanks for coming. This is awesome. I'm going to start the night off on a pretty chill note, if that's okay. This is a song about all the unanswered questions that we're all carrying around in our hearts and trying to make sense of. And it's about living and loving and moving and breathing, even when we don't have it all figured out. So the song is called Bewilderment.
Spending my time chasing the stars in the sky, looking for a pattern. Is there a golden thread, or is this just all in my head? Oh, I'm looking for the answers. Road was not part of the plan on the day when this journey began. Oh, I pray it's but a detour. So now I'm doing my best to make sense of this thing that just doesn't make sense. Oh, where's the silver lining? But when I look to your eyes, when I feel the warmth of your skin, when I gaze into the skies, all questions matter less. When I'm holding you in my arms, I just feel like it all makes sense. So I'll breathe it in, bewilderment, and just know that I'm think everything would be fine if I just knew the reasons why. I guess suffering needs context. So if someone could help me find out what the hell this is all about, oh, I think I'd find my way home. But when I look into your eyes, when I feel the warmth of your skin, when I gaze into the skies, all the questions matter less. When I'm holding you in my arms, I just feel like it all makes sense. So I'll breathe it in, bewilderment, and just know that I'm alive. Now I may not have all the answers, but I'm learning to keep moving on. And I'm making peace with the questions that I carry in my heart. And there are so many things that I don't understand, and I'm giving all I can give. But I will not let these things hold me back, 'cause I've got a life to live. But when I look into your eyes, when I feel the warmth of your skin, when I gaze into the skies, all these questions, they matter just a little bit less. And when I'm holding you in my arms, I just feel like it all makes sense. So I'll breathe it in, bewilderment, and just know that I'm
alive. You guys are too kind. Too kind. Wowzers. It just feels good to be here, that's all. This new one is hot off the press. Yep, you know. And it's a song about pushing through really difficult times and relationships, life, whatevs. It's called I Will Be Here. You guys are hearing this for the first time ever in public. No one's ever heard this before. So, that really doesn't mean much, but...
safe to say that the seasons have changed, honey, oh, I don't think it's summer anymore. It's something in the way that you say my name, honey, oh, it's somehow different from before. Maybe it's my work. They've been pushing me so hard lately, and I haven't had much time for us. Maybe it's the bills. They've been piling so high, and maybe it's finally getting to us. Oh, my love, we'll stand forever and ever, and I will be here. And oh, my love, I know it's getting harder and harder, but I will be here. I don't think it's anything you've said to me. It's just the silence in between the words. I just want what we had in the beginning. Oh, where's the love we had at first? Well, maybe it's this house. It hasn't felt like a home in ages, and sometimes I want to move out. Maybe it's this town. I know this might sound a little bit crazy, but what if tomorrow we got out? And oh, my love, we'll stand forever and ever, and I will be here. And oh, my love, I know it's getting harder and harder, but to shift this feeling, 'cause I feel like I'm losing you. And my head is reeling, and all I can do is just pray it'll pass. Swear to you, baby, this feeling won't last. So hold on to, oh, my love, we'll stand forever and ever, and die. You will be here, and oh, my love, I know it's getting harder and harder, but I will be here, oh, I will be here.
Thanks for listening, guys.
Hey, Dan, can you hear me?
Yep.
Thanks. Hi, y'all. I'm just absolutely thrilled and honored to be here. Thank you. So, we wanted to start out with an old favorite. This is called the Anniversary Song. Picture of you, arms akimbo, skies of blue. Your mouth has a smiling tilt. You're wearing that sexy kilt, and I fall in love again. I like the way that you dance, flying around by the seat of your pants. You make all the girls sway, then turn to me with a little sachet, and I fall in love again. I remember long ago, under the street lamp in the snow, my warm bed I was missing, but we could not stop kissing. I like the way that you look, with your feet up, nose in a book, or concentrating harder still on something you got cooking on the grill. And I fall in love again. I show you that my hair's turning gray. You tell me that you like it that way. Reach over and squeeze my hand. Say, hey, baby, I'm your man. And I fall in love again. Years of birthdays, miles of trips, grandparents and the kids, big fires all stoked with logs, good friends and real fine dogs. So come a day when our time is small and there are no words at all, I'll look you in the eye, you'll know exactly why. And I'll fall in love again. Yes, I'll fall in love again.
And they've just been wonderful, and I really want to say thank you to everyone, but especially all the songwriters. I've loved getting to hear your stories. I so appreciate it, and thank you for listening and sharing. So this is one I wanted to do, and I send it out to everybody, whether you're getting to play tonight or you just play in your living room or whatever. I had some good friends who told me to just do it. This is called Good Old Tune.
When I was young and just coming along, I'd fall asleep with the radio on. When I'd hear that Don Williams song, I think I believe in that. I was in sixth grade when John Lennon died. It felt like all in New York City just stopped and cried. Somebody said, you know, the music will never die. And I thought, I believe in that. There are songs that just stick in your heart, with a place and a time that will always be a part of that turn of phrase or that riff on the harp. And I believe. Hours and hours in my room, tuned into a station and staring at the moon, trying to figure it all out with a Paul Simon tune and thinking, I believe in that. haunt of me as I fondly recall. To see Tammy Wynette play Carnegie Hall. She sang that a man's just a man after all, and I thought, I believe in that. But in my head I can hear my mother's voice saying, in every situation you always have a choice. Do the right thing and your soul will rejoice. And I know I believe in that. Yeah, she taught me in the way I would go, how to dig in deep and finish the row, when to say yes and when to say no. And I believe in that. I could hear her moving in the night, picking up the mess and turning out the light. And when morning came, she'd set everything right. And I believe in that. Since then I've learned to better give and receive, and that many things are possible whenever I believe. The truest song I know is the wind in the trees, and I believe in that. So I love who I love, and I do what I can do, and I make my mistakes, and I muddle on through. Forgiveness is a hard thing that I always try to do, because, well, I believe in that. And I've gotten lost along my way. There are things I shouldn't have done, and I did them anyway. Still, every dog will have her day, and I believe in that. Station in and clean up the room. I'm singing along and I'm staring at the moon. And I know what I know with each good old tune. And I believe in that. I believe in that.
All right, everybody, that was Liz Teague and James Fisher. Yeah. So up next, we have Jackson Emmer. And after Jackson, Sven Husen. So Sven, go ahead and get tuned up, buddy. Come on up, Jackson. Thank you. sweet y'all, Jackson Emmer. Here we go.
Hey y'all. I'm gonna play for you pretty much the way I would play if I was sitting in my living room right now, so welcome. Yes, you don't get on quick and hold me tight. What kind of man works late on Saturday night? I got all gussied up, but what for? 'Cause you don't bring me flowers anymore. You don't bring me flowers anymore. You don't steal a kiss on the old dance floor. We only go on dates to the hardware store. And you don't bring me flowers anymore. Better days surely came and went. Now we're just fussing about the rent. I used to have the blues and you my cure. But you don't bring me flowers anymore. Wanna hum a little solo like mine? Late last night appeared into your dreams. Not a single one included me. Oh, finally, I'm walking out your door. 'Cause you don't bring me flowers anymore. You don't bring me flowers anymore. You don't steal a kiss on the old dance floor. We only go on dates to the hardware store. And you don't bring me flowers anymore. No, no, no. I said you don't bring me flowers anymore. Thank you. Staying hydrated tonight. The only thing you need to know about this next song is that Golden Burrow is a cafe in Leadville, Colorado. I was hiding out in Leadville from the left side of my brain. Oldies on the radio, chugging flat champagne. Columbines and dandelions, one dog fight or two. Thanks for all the good times, Colorado, I'll miss you. Cafe had a bullhorn, kicking rock and roll on the road. Every curb all 2 feet high, built to handle snow. Columbines and dandelions reach up to the sky. Though I'm just a passing, they'll live here till they die. Golden Burrow, take my dollar bill. Hey, 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 mamacita, can I get a light? Rolling east of the great divide, I may not be from Leadville, but I live here tonight. Morning came to the mountains, and we'd been sleeping in my car. No, not much funny business, no, no, no. Just making up names for stars. On the tail of a minivan, I wrote my true intent. And though I maybe had a little too much to drink, this was all it said. Golden Burrow, take my dollar bill. Hey, 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 mamacita, can I get a light? Rolling east of the great divide, I may not be from Leadville, I live here tonight. Now my voice is weathered from the altitude, it seems. Here's to all the poetry playing in the streams. Columbines and dandelions reach up to the sky. Though I'm just a passing through, they'll live here till they die. With the Golden Burrow, you ready? Golden Burrow, take my dollar bill. Hey, 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 mamacita, can I get a light? Yeah, you sound good. Rolling east of the great divide, I may not be from Leadville, but I live here.
Thank you so much. Thank you for listening.
All right, everybody, that was Jackson Immer. And up next, we have Sven Husen.
Brand new one. good time to stick one in. People ask me if I play guitar. I say, yeah, I play a little guitar. Singing as it is kind of just vocalizing. Well, I fell off a ladder, it's been years ago. Well, I can't remember just sold my truck, it's been years ago. Well, I can remember just driving slow. And I can recall how it all made me feel. There's a picture of you on my steering wheel. There's a picture of you on my steering wheel. Got spring snow. Thought I'd never write pop songs. I guess you didn't think so. But I do appreciate you coming round. Well, the snow falls with such a subtle sound. Well, I do. Picture. I've been thinking about fishing hooks just so I could catch her. Well, I do appreciate you coming round. Well, the sun shines with such a subtle sound. Well, I do. Well, I do.
All right, everybody, that was Sven Husen. Okay, so we'll have to call you out real quick, you guys. So what I said was that I'll tell you who's playing next, and then I will tell you who's on deck. Don't let me leave the stage without telling you who's up next, or after who's up next. So right now we have George Terry. I had to go find him. I had to go hunt him down. I was like, George, I forgot to tell you. So George Terry is up next. Woo! And after George, we have Ben Fon. Any Ben Fon fans in the house? That's awesome. This whole little section over here is like, all right, y'all. So here we have George Terry.
Thanks, DeBrisa.
You're welcome.
Let's hand for DeBrisa for putting this thing together. It's a good part of this. And of course, Jenny Greer for starting it, and what a cool thing. Here you guys are. I have to spend, like, you know, $40, $50, maybe $100 on posters to get this many people to come see my band, so, you know, hey. And Ben's going to win because my kid likes him best, so I just want to say that, you know. So many really good players here, and this was true the night that I came to get to do this. And I'm so glad Asheville now has really cool singer-songwriters. And not just only jam bands. I mean, I love jam bands, but it's great that we've got singer-songwriters. Let's hear it for you guys who are thinking about the future. On the tube and the magazine, best built American Express dream, streamlined lion in its cage, lost the meaning, swallowed rage, and now everyone must be the same, and everyone must know the names, and love the liar, kill the sage, and this the final golden age. Son always matters, run. He makes a killing, telling everyone the truth about his daddy's dirty work. Well, his tongue not by a cheek or something, sticks his chin up in the air. He loves to dress up, take him anywhere. Somebody's gotta clean that underwear. Well, it's the queer too. Golden Rule. The inside traitor draws attention. He's good at playing hide and seek. The manipulator, dominator, masturbator in high finance from beak to cheek. She's got the added dementia, and he never goes without mention. And he, she are all so weak, so eager to spring leaks. Harry Bobber, kick and babble, order deluxe. Ensure survival with the big bad bucks. Well, it's the crew at you. Golden Rule. Oh man, a war, once a carnivore, but now he's a parasite. He's curled up feeble in the garment district, and he's picking through the trash at night. Ways to do business. Well, it's the crew in two. Golden Rule. Little ones come with the revolution, wearing the fabrics of the day, merchandising a final solution. But every frenzy fades away. I love insurrection. I love insurrection. My love is protection from the cruel tooth. The golden rule hurts the cruel tooth. The golden rule. Now that you've learned to use their tools, wicked do to them just like they done to you. See, they got to you too, you powerful. Hey, nothing's new. Malcolm Holcomb, first person I met just about ever when I moved here in 99.
And we're talking one Thanksgiving, about 3 years ago, he makes Thanksgiving toys at Thanksgiving in the same little studio where he practices. I don't know if you guys know Malcolm Holcomb. Our kids hang out together and stuff. We were talking about, you know, craftsmanship, and his family's a bunch of textile weaver types he comes from. So we're talking about craftsmanship. And our kids at that point in time were staying up all night playing video games. All night. Learning that craft. So he and I had a little conversation about crafts. And this song came out of it. And he said, George, go ahead, you can write that one. Made a visit to the time maker, my most intriguing friend. Keeping children occupied with new ways to pretend. The wonders of creation, so marvelous and grand. Just says it's out of my hand. So then I make the toys and they make up their own game. Well, ancient childhood images of power and of fame. Solitary heroes, their torturers to tame. Forever putting evil to shame. Giving their broken families a name. You can sense the engines and determine where you've been. There ain't no more mystery if you wanna claim your kin. Soon they'll know the science that will someday do us in. You've been shown again and again that the one at the end with the most toys wins. We've been passing down the story of a cartoon savior's glory, a remote control romance with the history of our team. The forever legend stranded by frenzied jingles branded, seduced and been abandoned to a life game theory. Watch the children playing their fantasy demands. A focus and intensity and a new attention span. If they knew the words we sang, now would they understand? I wonder if that's out of my hand. The wonders of creation, so marvelous and grand. God knows it's out of my hand. Lord knows if it's out of my hand.
So that was George Terry. Yeah, and up next, we have Ben Fawn. And after Ben, we're going to have Krista Shows, Rachel, and Brian. So get tuned up, y'all. Also, remember, I know it's tough because there's a lot of us, but if we could, remember it's a listening room. Make sure we keep the vocals to a quiet level. Thank you. All right, everybody, been fun.
A new song called Loneliness.
Stretching on for miles and miles. Fear is like the morning, coming up to get you from behind. Loneliness, too close and you'll be burned away. Loneliness, 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 for miles and miles. Loneliness, 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 loneliness.
Circular dream.
Happen again. before and after and all in between. A linear mind, a circular dream. I thought it was over, would never come back. Things that we have are things that we lack. And bruises harden and turn into clay that we build with. Weakness dies in the light of the day. We know it when silence, the only thing there's left to say, and we hear it. We hear it. And burn them down slow. In spite of the wind, the fire lets go. We tear down everything we thought we'd known. Clearing the path so we can get home. Harden and turn into clay that we build with. Weakness dies in the light of the day, and we know it when silence, the only thing there's left to say, and we hear it.
So that was Ben Fawn, everyone. And up next, we have Krista Shows with Rachel and Brian. And after them, we have Mama Molasses. So come on up, Krista Shows and us. tonight, everybody, we have Krista Shows, Rachel, and Brent.
Recently just moved back up to Asheville from Mississippi, from the Delta, a little town called Clarksdale, and that place is still home to me when I think about home, and I think we all get a little sick of home sometimes, too. And so I wrote this there. It's called It Is Gone. I've been walking around this small ass town. It's so run down, I just cry and sit down. Sweet train, come on. I've been waiting so long. Please feel my song. There ain't a lot to do and sure not much to say. A lot of folks are hurting, most just look the other way. There ain't a lot to do and sure not much to say. A lot of folks are hurting, most just look the other way. I rode around his bed and found myself quieting down. I just took it lying down. Sweet train, come on. I've been waiting so long. Please feel my song. It is gone. It is gone. Please feel my song. It is gone. It is gone. About me and him that don't line up, and I love him to death.
I do too.
But yeah, there's a lot of expectations, I guess, that come along with that, and so I kind of wrote this song about that, and so here we go. My mom and my dad invite me to stay, go to church every Sunday. hear the good words they say, but I went to the woods and I did find my way. I found the Lord in the trees and they lay. I am a girl that's full of sin. I've done some harm less outward than in. I drink and I smoke. I play music with friends. I have no regard. My mercy runs thin. Fine. I really like it. There ain't many folks, and the ones that are there remind me of what matters, and that life just ain't fair. I am a girl that's full of sin, and I've done some harm less outward than in. I dream. I play music with friends. I have no regard. My mercy runs thin.
So after everybody's performed, that is your paper, oh my God, here I go. I always have English problems when I get on the microphone. So you're a piece of paper, you're gonna use that, and you're gonna write down your audience favorite. So after everyone has performed, I'm gonna come around with the bag, you drop your name in for audience favorite, and while you're at it, you can drop anything you want in that bag. You can drop some cash, whatever you wanna do, because at the end of the night, the audience favorite will get that, as well as a really cool prize. I haven't even told y'all about the cool prizes yet. Oh, hey Mama Molasses. Just in time, I was getting ready to get going on some thank yous. No, you come on. Yeah, come on. Here's Mama Molasses. Hey, remember about that listening room thing, y'all.
Thank you. I'm so nervous, I'm not gonna lie. My heart is beating really fast right now. And I'm excited to be here. I don't live in Asheville anymore. I lived here for a long time. So it's exciting to be here in Asheville and get to do this. This is a song that I wrote about leaving Asheville, and I do miss Asheville a lot, so.
You can cry as loud as you want. No. nobody cares. You can sing out loud to the stars, nobody hears.
The person that played before me really kind of resonated with what I was playing. And this happened tonight with the last songwriter. This song is about going home. I'm from a small town in North Carolina, and I never fit in, obviously. So it's been a really interesting experience to come back and, I don't know, relook at culture and where people are at and their perspectives. And I'm so thankful for everything I've experienced. So.
Change was blowing freely, so don't care where you've been. They said, oh, heaven help this poor girl. She knows not what she's done. You know I can see it coming until it swallowed me whole. Oh, heaven help me, all of them, man, with all my damn soul.
That was Mama Molasses. Up next, we have Savannah McCarthy. And after Savannah McCarthy, we have Noah Proudfoot Stockdale. Savannah McCarthy.
Hey everyone, I'm Savannah. This first song is called Pomegranate Season. Siren, born of the Atlantic, I've been told.
disenchanted. I'm just a sinner, I am no holy roller. My box of prayers is lost beneath the throes of Lake Geneva. Winter has been angry, and she will get her vengeance. Little sparkly and make believe that she's a true romantic. The truth is overrated, the truth is sticky sweet. Oh, I'd like to keep that truth somewhere that's near and dear.
Next song is called Keep Me Company, and I think I kind of accidentally wrote my first like true love song. Like, I have many love songs, like love songs, but not like I love you even though you drive me insane and I want to kill you sometimes sort of songs, you know. So here it goes. So won't you please keep
that's what hurts the most. I am only roadkill when out there on my own. Oh, my sunshine, won't you share my eyes?
Savannah McCarthy. Up next, so this is awesome. You guys have been doing a fantastic job. We're down to our last two people, so stay with us. Stay with us. Stay attentive, listening room style. Awesome, awesome. Up next, we have Noah Proudfoot Stockdale. And after Noah, we'll have Carly Tate. Proudfoot.
How are we doing tonight? About to get a little funky in the house, just a little bit.
All right.
Okay, this is going right to you. This one's called Travel Light, Love Heavy. It's about the transient nature of kind of the culture here in Asheville and of our generation, going all across the country, coming back, bringing back stories of travels and the people and the places that we meet.
Travel on.
Thank you. Debrisa, I think it'd be cool to have like a heart rate measure up here, and everybody who gets up here gets to like try it on, and the numbers go up on a screen behind. Because I think I'd win. I don't think I've ever been this nervous in my life. Okay. So this the next one is called A Human Song. So as many of you know, you're human. And we have these things called emotions, thoughts, feelings, life experiences. And this whole time on the planet, we're trying to make sense of it all, and everybody else is too. And so this is my attempt to make sense of the human experience. It's called Human Song.
How did you do it? Feeling raw, feeling human all around. Feeling a lack of foundation. Staring at some curtains on the wall. As you await an explanation. Oh, to be human, human. Does life on earth get any more real? Oh, it's a human, human road that we're on. Our joy and tears compose one human song.
Day, but the love we share reminds us.
Thank you all so much.
Alright, y'all, that was Noah Proudfoot Stockdale. And last but not least, we have Carly Tate. Carly Tate, y'all.
Thank you. It's been a really good day. I have a lot of support here today. I can't see anybody right now. That's tripping me out. But somebody's waving. My family's here. My roommates are here. My boyfriend's here. Just a lot of really great people. And I want to say great job to everybody who's been up here tonight. I know it's really hard, and... You all did a great job. You're amazing. So anyway, without further ado,
how is it so easy to appease me out of sight, out of spite? You deceived me. Thought you might, and the song just writes itself. You are a photo on a shelf. You are the spirit of a smile. And I thought for a second that you died. But I've never been better than now. I just keep getting better somehow. So thank you for thinking that I was not worth your time. My body bombarded, my senses gone wild. I'd scream, but it's never been my style. It's all going to shit, and there's not enough room at the end for me. Well, I'm already tired, may never retire. They say that we actually started the fire. So one of a kind, or one in a billion, what'll it be? Well, I think you're forgetting what you're missing. Though I don't blame you for telling them kissing. 'Cause we've all got bills to pay, things to get sucked and lies to say. It's eight and my mind's already run a mile. Like, who are these prodigies stealing my style, concealing the spots I don't want them to see till I'm someone new? Don't act like you don't do it too.
Spider, But if this is your ring, I have it. So, yeah. And I also meant to say that these songs are sort of a documentation of the stages of grief for me. So this next one you'll notice has a very different tone, but it's about a similar situation.
Amidst all the muck and the torment, the tossing and turning, the wondering what wanting more meant, she's made up her mind. Some people are not worth the pain. What on earth does she have to gain? Looking for insight from behind closed eyes. So out with the tragic, in with the magic. Something feels different now. Then she had this realization, ooh, not to do what doesn't feel right. Ooh, no innocent infatuation, no bleeding without the bite. She said, brother, I will pray for your soul. That's the sweetest kind of control. I'll stand here with my head held high, killing you from the inside. So out with the tragic, in with the magic. Something feels different now. Light in the darkness, calm in the chaos. Give me a likeness to taste. I'm not done spinning around the sun, but if I want to be great, then I better make haste. Light in the darkness, calm in the chaos, give me likeness to thou, give me likeness to
supportive of your community. Oh yeah. So check it.